Well, how do you know he's half Mexican?
Because I know Paul Mendez, that's his last name.
Paul, you're half Mexican?
Yeah.
Which half?
Bottom.
Dad. Your dad?
From the waist down.
Are you fluent in Spanish?
Yeah.
Yeah, he is.
That's pretty cool.
He is. He talks like a Mexican.
Yeah, how about this guy right here? He runs a 4 or 5 mile.
I saw he was a NCAA.
He runs a mile at 4 or 5 minutes.
That's
four
crazy.
4 minutes, 5 seconds.
Wow. That dude. Hey, not only that.
I don't know. I have to see that shit. I believe
that.
Too.
He got the speeding ticket on the fast lane on that 405.
Hey, Robert, she's speeding.
You know, true story. Robert, tell Max about the speeding ticket we almost got.
Oh, yeah, we got lucky.
You pulled out your picture. You pulled out your picture.
We fucking got away with
it. You pulled out
fucking
your picture, man.
No.
Oh, what happened, Jamie?
What happened was no license.
Yeah, I didn't. No fucking registration. He was driving. No registration on the van.
No, on his camera. I got
fucking alien.
No. I told the cop, I give out toys with the CHP, toys for dads. And he goes, toys for dads is the Marines.
That's sold.
And he fucking, but if we still got away. Going like 100 some off.
No warrants, nothing.
Fine.
You never get tickets, you never get pulled over, huh?
Yeah. A couple years ago. On the grapevine, I was going 78 miles an hour, and on the
phone.
Hey, so 4 fucking
minutes
a mile?
Yeah. I
said,
hey.
Okay.
He's gonna
run. How about
this,
Max? Charles Darwin against Usain Bolt. 2 wins.
Usain Bolt? Yeah, he's the fastest human in the world.
Wow.
Yeah.
Who's that? Where's he from?
Jamaica. He has the world record in speed.
Like he's 6'5". He runs like a...
Okay. Like him a... against Guillermo Rigondeaux. Who runs faster?
This guy, man. This guy's... He went to college for scholarship for running in Grambling College. Grambling Tigers. Not a joke.
So what is he doing in boxing?
He's got over 100 amateur fights.
Fighting, man.
That's pretty cool.
I told him, hey, we can go Nike and run your head boxes.
They're on this.
Huh? They know the jury. Tuesday afternoon, Wednesday night, he got shot. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie's setback.